some people say that they're coming, but we have really no idea of how much people will show up. But I can tell you that the need for food is great. We're handing about 1,000 boxes of food a month. In addition to that, we're serving about 500 students mobily every week with breakfast and lunch. So the need for food is really high, so I think the turnout might be really high.
Good afternoon. Hi, my name is Sharon Rosario. All my kids went to Lincoln Charter School. I think this is a wonderful school. This is my youngest child. His name is Brian McFadden. He's in kindergarten this year at this school. I just want to say thank you for them doing the Thanksgiving dinner and helping all the people that needs help, and just to be happy, you know, with the community. That's what's going on.
What are we having for dinner? We're having turkey with gravy, mashed potatoes, sweet stuffing, rolls, and a cookie. And you'll also get a bottle of water and milk from time to time.
It's different because since this corona going on, and that everybody had to be separated from family, friends, and everything.
Hi, hon, how are you?
Well, this is probably our fifth year annual Thanksgiving dinner. And in the past, we would open up our gym to about 400 families, and we would have dinner together. This year is very different because of the COVID. We're doing a drive-up dinner. Our families will be driving up through our cafeteria door. We will get the count of how many dinners they need, and then we'll run the dinners out to the car. Lincoln Charter School has been committed that any event that we have held in the past, we are going to continue to hold, either by drive-up or by virtual. And so really, we've honestly have been able to keep true to our calendar, and we've been able to have all the events we normally have with just a modification. What I'm going to miss the most about this year is being able to hug our parents and our students because they're not going to be here because of the COVID-19.
I think
it's turkey, mashed potatoes.
We need three meals. Is that all I say?